excited. You picked me all of the art.
No, it's a video. Oh my god.
Isn't it insane?
Okay, we're on our way to class.
Let's get knowledge.
I'm gonna get hit by a car. Maybe you're right
to tell me. Okay, just finished my first class. It went really well and I'm super excited for the rest of the semester. Please excuse this behind me. I'm still unpacking.
Okay, I saw this bird and it made me remember yesterday when I was on a tour and a bird flew down and hit me in the head. So I just saw a guy, he's famous, and I don't remember what movie he was in, but I think something on Hallmark. I'm gonna put a picture of him on the next screen.
So I can see you. Hello, just finished with class and now it's raining, so I'm going back to the apartment. Take a ride up to Malibu.
I just wanna sit and look at you, look at you. Okay, so we came to the Duomo early so that we wouldn't be around the hordes of tourists. And around 9 o'clock this happened. Because I'm about to show you something really scary. Oh, there it is. I'm just kidding. A statue has come alive in the streets of Florence. He doesn't know where he is, what time zone he's in.
Right? It's so cute. Oh my gosh.
We're balling on a budget, ladies. So,
but if you don't hold those out and you don't know how much we paid for it, it's like we have money.
Is my Gucci bag gonna be a little rich?
Cute.
Honestly, encouraged me to graduate college and make Gucci my closet.
Nice. Yeah.
It was incredible. Beautiful. Bellissima.
At dinner.
What? Oh. What do I do without this? What do I do?